Hi there everyone, welcome back to the Lure Loft. Just a little tiny small Tackle Warehouse unboxing today. Just little bits of everything in this one. Right. Hope you're enjoying the videos so far. Make sure you like and share them all. Subscribe as well, that'll help. This one there. Right, what have we got in this one? Receipt. Right, so this one, it is the one that's full of Lunker Hunt stuff. As you've seen before on a few of my videos, big fan of Lunker Hunt at the minute. I think some of their products are absolutely spot on. Quality wise, innovation wise, brilliant. Start with this one. This is the Lunker Hunt Popping Frog. This is in bluegill colour by the looks of it. The only problem is you can never find the colour. Oh, there we go, bluegill. Yeah. Half an ounce size, this is the bigger size I believe. Very much like their kicking frog, but just with the concave head there. Make it pop. Again, as always, really nice soft materials. There's no way those hooks are going to snag on anything other than a fish when it does. Until that's pressed in, there's no way anything's getting. I'm quite happy to run my fingers across that. It's not going to get caught up. Little kicking legs as that comes through the water. Get them kicking plus just the popping, spreading out the water. It's going to be pretty. Right, that's better. Right, it's working again. So yeah, popping frog, brilliant. what else do we have? This another one. This is the pocket frog, which is similar sort of build as the popping frog, but just with the normal shaped head. But this is a tiny one. This is like a poison dart colour. It's called poison. Look at that for a little tiny frog. Absolutely brilliant. It's I believe they're a quarter of an ounce or something this size. Put it on my hand to compare between the normal size popping frog. See, there's a massive difference in size. That over here, absolutely brilliant for the perch. Not a lot of people fish for perch on the surface, but we've had quite a lot of success on scum frogs with perch, and that's just like a absolutely perfect mouthful morsel for a perch. So we'll give these a go. Got them in a few more colours already. That's just a new one to the collection. Same again, but in the red. I won't get that one out. Again, many of my videos you'll know that I like red as a lure colour. It seems to do well for me. It triggers a lot of takes, so I stick with it sort of thing. Next one is the, the Link, that's right. This is a top water again. Most of their lures seem to be top waters or jigs. But this is something a little bit different. It's like a walk the dog style, but it's almost two lures in one. It's like a jointed double lure. You see that? I've seen some videos of these and they look absolutely amazing. And that finish, this is a mackerel. How good that will come up in this. Absolutely top-notch build again as always. Can't wait to give them a try again. That's a smaller one. They do a bigger one. I've got a bigger one in like an eel colour. Also looks great. to try them. Last, and there's two different types still to go. We have a prop frog.
These, I like the look of, they're
propeller bait, soft body shad. This colour is golden shiner. There we go. It's like a soft body frog. Again, really good weedless build to them. Nice soft body. But this one has a propeller tail instead of frog legs. So it's, again, detail really good. Good wide gape to the hook, so you've got a lot of penetration there. It's a soft plastic, soft body, but it also feels robust as well. It doesn't feel like it's going to rip on the first fish. And that propeller going around as you jerk it, perfect. You can run it straight retrieve as well, I would think. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, I've got another one of them in like a white with a red tail. Work it out. Again, that red tail will be a trigger in my eyes. And then we've got the prop fish in pumpkin seed. Just a nice bright pumpkin seed colour. Looking a bit different there. And again, you can just see by them hooks where they're placed that it's going to be so weedless. It's going to be amazing. Run through the lily pads and grasses. The next two, and the last two for that matter, other than the obligatory free sticker, spent over $50. We have a prop frog, which is a similar sort of idea, sort of halfway between the kicking frog and the prop fish. That's its design. It's got propeller feet instead of a tail. Again, really good weedless, but it does also have a trailer hook which you can take off by the looks of it if you wanted it off, but it's not going to do any harm there. It's well tucked away. I don't think you're going to get much weed on that, especially with the shape of it. It's got quite a downturned gape. Again, quality pretty much second to none, I think. Nice colours, nice little details like the little legs. Front legs, golden eyes, even the feet painted up. And then the other one we got, that was, what colour was that, sorry, that was green tea. And this one is Texas toad, which is like a black. I'll get it out because it's going to be hard to see in the packaging. Like green tint to it, red eyes, little fingers. Again, black's a good colour on the surface, particularly if it's a bright day. Even if it's a cloudy day, you get that. It's amazing how light the sky is when it's cloudy and you're looking up. So that's the box, predominant way. It's all Lunker Hunt stuff. Take a look at Lunker Hunt. Like I say, the quality. Pricing outrageous. Brilliant little lures. Tested a few of them out. I've tried their pocket frogs. I've tried these prop frogs. Caught fish on both of them. So I don't see why any of the others won't work. So. That's me for today. It was only a little box. Catch you next time. I've got another little box, or it could be one of the bigger ones if it arrives. Make sure you subscribe, please. Like this video, share the videos as much as you want. I've got a few out there now. And I'll catch you next time. See you later.